All right, so to answer Gilder's question, we're in the Chamber of the Elders. Or something there about that it's called. Oh, hey, I was right. It is the Chamber of the Elders. Creepy elders who kind of look two-dimensional. Okay. With robotic arms. Elder Prime? Really? What, are you gonna turn into a truck? Well, she did say it's the Room of the Elders. Elder Halos. Zealous. Apparently, friggin' the elders run the Matrix, too. Hey, it's Rakuman. And Plargoth. Or Rechnum, if you prefer. Which I do. And there's Grendel. It's like a gay-ass family reunion. There's Yelligar, the weakest of them all, pretty much. Yeah, you think you're tough, but you're not. And Blueheim, who's probably one of the toughest. Yeah, you're awesome. Yeah, and we wrecked them all. Because it's clearly your decision. What the heck is that? That's the Silver Gigas? It just looks like a friggin', like, steel ball. Did cause it, and they were trying to cause it, weren't they? Yeah, you tell him, Gilder. You too, Vice. Thinking they're gods. Don't look at Fina, Ica, and Vice, and Gilder. It's not her fault. Who do you think you are? Yeah, Fina's one of us, not one of you, you old farts. Galcian? How'd he get here? I did say that, so why were you looking for Fina's ship? I was kind of confused. Well, he didn't take Fina's crystal. So, I guess okay? Mears has some moves. Hey, yeah, weren't they talking about an elevator to Deep Sky? In Dangral? Oh, please, yes. There's no way we're walking. F that noise. So, let's head on back down. Yes. So, we'll be heading back to Dangral Island. But that won't be until the next video, because it's at the 10-minute mark, you know. Sorries. But I know you're all itching to go back there. Actually, I have no idea. I'm recording this before even the first one of those videos went up, so...